So who in the band is easiest to work with?
Easiest person to work with is Richard Brokenshaw once again.
Who in the band is the most difficult to work with?
Richard Brokenshaw, definitely.
Richard, why do you say Franco?
He doesn't listen and he's always right.
Who's the worst morning person?
I'm probably the worst morning person.
I'm the worst.
I just wake up with my mouth
Marco's
open.
Marco's gotten much better.
Marco's the worst morning person in the band.
You're becoming maybe.
Who's Mr. Sunshine in the morning?
Franco.
You.
Yeah, you're fine in the morning.
Richard Brokenshaw is the sunshine morning band.
And me, I used to wake up and...
His mouth opens before
good.
His eyes open.
Yeah.
That doesn't make him in a good mood.
No.
Who is the biggest party animal?
Franco.
That would be me.
Franco's the biggest party animal by far.
Franco is the biggest party animal in the band.
Who's the most responsible in the band?
That won't be me.
Alex.
Yeah, maybe Alex. He doesn't lose stuff as regularly as all of us do.
He used to lose stuff.
Yeah, he used to lose stuff like lose his keyboard there in Germany. On our last show, this guy loses his bloody keyboard. I guess we're not a very responsible band, eh?
Who's the most demagogue person in the band?
The most dear Macar person is probably Franco, because I don't know what lives in Franco's room with him, but it's mighty interesting stuff.
And the neatest one?
Marko is the neatest.
I like my hygiene.
It's very stylish.
His toenails always look the best. Franco's, wow.
Who's the biggest chick magnet in the band?
Who do you think?
Yeah.
The biggest chick magnet is definitely Franco.
Yeah.
Eight by a boy ua.
If you watch a gig, it's like, it's too funny. The one show we played in Durban, at live, it was like, just this group of chicks, like, by Franco, just too classic.
And all the guys in front of me.
What's the weirdest thing you've done for a band?
We have signed boobs, we have signed thighs, we have signed...
That's a good question.
I mean, fans have done weird things to us, like get up on stage while we're playing and try and sing the song, which is pretty weird. We've had a dwarf on stage. I don't know if they're allowed to be called dwarfs. A miniaturized human.
The homunculus.
We've had them on stage, one. And
no, we've actually had a monkey live.
We once had a guy on stage who was wearing a sequined suit and he brought another midget on with him.
See? A monkey live.
Which was rather interesting. Like, I don't know what kind of luck we have that people want to bring.
There's a black midget as well.
Yes, that's so PC, it's not even funny.
I also thought Richard was Rake's girlfriend. I thought he was a girl. Because he came with this like stupid hat and he had this like, we call the Margaret Thatcher hair. Really Margaret Thatcher, very bad. I'm so glad he's over that phase.